Parents should be on alert after reports of suspicious behavior at a local park and a store. The Grant County Sheriff posted a warning about a white van on its Facebook page yesterday. Deputies say the driver may have tried to lure children into that van at Piddle Park in Dry Ridge and at the Walmart down the street. Investigators now think they have identified the driver in the van. No word, though, on charges.